adventurous adventure.
Hi.
Lost that day.
Well,
right, and they gave room.
Be the highest point.
this is cool. Oh God. It's a little scary.
I'm good.
Okay.
I know.
Smile, amigo.
Them work.
Yeah.
They have those pitch. They have those pitch forks, so it looks like they're kicking weeds
out or
something.
Oh.
Oh, they're pretty. Mm-hmm.
This has a little straight
tip,
doesn't
it? Yeah.
And it also has a disc now.
Yeah,
because
it's
like a
Excuse me.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right there. That's probably the best place to turn around.
It looks like wide enough. Like if you put your left foot up on the nodding. Yeah, there you go.
Kid went up the emergency stairs.
Oh,
he ducked underneath the little closey door. But I think they want to leave it as available as possible for an emergency, so they don't want to put a big gate there.
So what's the best way to do this?
Gotcha.
Well,
thank you.
You've got good sand. You can either hold on down on those ropes, or you can hold up higher. See, he's coming down. That's the trick.
Okay.
You want to try it? Kind of watch your own, because it's a little steeper. But he's holding the ropes.
Well, I'll just ask people to back.
People either walk with their feet like this in the center, or over like that.
Yeah, I'll do it next time.
Oh, it's a little spooky. It's a little bouncy, isn't it?
Yeah. I thought it was going to be easier than to do it on the sides, but it wasn't for me. So you can go down either way. Yeah. How's that? Or does that go down all
there?
The way?
No, there's not much here. This is about it.
Turned it off before then. Pretty cool. He went down there and said there's really not much.
Yeah, there really isn't.
You can't get down.